You know, I was thinking of becoming a rich Republican and trying to buy my way into the Senate.
Some dude is trying to do that already in Wisconsin.
Some rich Republican is trying to buy Russ Feingold's Senate seat?
Yeah, like a rich Republican-y kind of guy.
He's the only senator who voted against the Patriot Act, and he's one of a handful who are against the war in Afghanistan.
Yeah.
That's bullshit. I'm going to go to russfeingold.org right now. Give to his money bomb.
You can eat the rest of that, Sarah? You can eat the rest of that?
Yeah.